Hi friends, welcome back. Are you being worried like we don't have pots, we need to buy pots and we need to buy seeds? Don't worry, forget about worrying so much and forget about ordering money, ordering past pots and wasting so much money. We can use the things, we can start these things with the seeds available at home. This we got with blueberries and the other bowls we got it with the some nuts or anything. You can use anything, whatever you get from grocery store. We are recycling them instead of throwing in trash. Let's reuse them and let's solve the purpose. So do the we need a water retainer, so water should go out, so keep a holes on side. So we can use this as a pots for seed starting, and even for small plants you can use this as a nice pots also. So we are using this here for seed starting. Now our bowls are ready, our pots are ready, so let's fill with soil to make it ready for planting. And the soil is like I mixed compost, 100% compost with peat moss. That's the soil I'm using it here for seed starting mix. So you can use the same and it works great, and it's a very good one. So now we have pots ready, soil ready, and we have the pots filled with soil. So all these are ready now. We don't have seeds. We didn't get a chance to buy the seeds. We don't have time to go out and get the seeds. We don't have time to order the seeds. Now what? We still want to grow, but we don't have seeds. Let's see. We have an option for that also. We buy everyday vegetables for cooking. We can use those vegetables to do all the gardening. Some of the gardening, I can say most many, but we can't get everything. Here, I want to grow these cherry tomatoes on vine. So I don't want to spend like $4-5 for seeds ordering and shipping. I don't want to do all those things, but still we can grow. And the red chilies, we can get it from stores and we can use the seeds from inside. The tip is, don't dry the seeds, use them right away. Try to pot it right away. Don't dry them, don't try to save them. They are not viable and they are not going to work that way. So we have the seeds now, we have the tomatoes, cherry tomatoes on vine, and we have the regular tomatoes on vine. We have two types of chilies to start with, and we have red chilies also inside and we can use those also. So if you get any other groceries and anything, whatever is available with them, we can start. So our seeds are ready now, so no worries, we don't have seeds, so don't need to worry about that. We have our seeds ready to get it in. See, we can use the seeds from the inside the tomato to get the plants. Like I said, don't try to dry them, use it right away and be generic. We don't know how many of these we get most, but don't try to be potting one or two seeds. Use some good amount of seeds because we don't know which one is viable and which one is not viable. So we try to use as many seeds as possible. If you get more plants, share with your friends, they are happy too. The same thing. So it's all, the seeds are all placed on soil now. We'll just cover it with one more layer of soil. So that's it, and just water them, and these tomato seeds are ready for samplings. And these tomato ready seeds are ready for planting. So I'll show you the updates once we get the plants. We tried and everyone try it, and most gardeners can do this and all this works very great. Now the chilies, cherry tomatoes. So go through the process. I'm showing you everything in detail. Go through the process and follow the process. I'm using this two types of chilies, tomatoes, and we have some red chilies at home. We are using all those things. So please follow it. You don't need any disturbance of me talking, just concentrate on the process, what we are doing. Okay, we'll continue and we'll tell you what to do in the end. just water them, and these are the Indian tomato seeds I have. So we all planting all them and water them gently, and we can do both methods, either heat mat method or oven method. You can use this, you can keep the same boxes in the oven with the closest lid, close the lid, then save it inside the oven. It's 100% sprouts, and I'm using the heat mat also, that also helps 100% sprouts. So don't worry about if you don't have heat mat, use it on oven, or like just wrap it in a cloth where you get no like the heat, generate a heat for them so it sprouts automatically. You don't have to be panicked that you don't have a heat mat and you don't want to buy it, so don't worry. We can still grow, and we need some hot place to grow them. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, share, like, and click on bell icon. If you click on bell icon, you'll get the notification as soon as I post my video. Thank you guys.